Thank you. Then we played a piece which I wrote for this tour. I didn't have a title when we started the tour, so Bela kept referring to it as Funky Ponty. you know, we started in June. I had time to come up with a few ideas, such as the legend of the unicorn. One or two people agree with me here, but that's not many that must agree. You don't like it, Stanley? So then we had a few weeks off, and I had another title called Tiptoe To and Fro. You mean I'll get stuck with Funky Ponty? Let's take a vote. Let's see. Let's see what you think here in Atlanta. Okay, we do that every night, so we'll see. Okay, let's hear it first for Funky Ponty. I'll skip the next question. I'm going to play a great song by Stanley called Song to John, dedicated to jazz legend John Coltrane.
Thank you. so much. And I'd like to thank everyone personally for coming out tonight. Beautiful hall, beautiful place. As you know, we love to play music collectively, you know, get together, write music, and play together. But we also love to play individually, alone, not Ben. And you think that could have anything to do with ego? What do you think? Maybe? Are any specialists in the house in that subject? So what we're love to do that. So who's first? I'm never first. This is my announcement time. So. I gotta tell you something, I love it. Every place we play, you know, real serious Jean-Luc fans, and they go, Luke. They told me when he first came to this country, and he used to do that, he used to think they were booing. And if they do it for him, they do it for George Duke. Thank you.
take a moment to say what an honor it is to be on stage with these gentlemen and listen to them for a long, very long, I've been listening to them for a long, long, very long time. Very long. And it's a pleasure to be seeing them in the flesh and hearing them play. I don't know. Let's go with it. So out of respect for these gentlemen who I've been listening to for, actually, I don't know if I've mentioned it, but I've been listening to these guys for quite a while. And, in fact, when I was 2, so anyway, yeah?
He's the youngest guy in the band. He's talking a lot of stuff. Come on. He's not that young.
Yeah, you're right. That's true, Stanley. I'm sorry. Jean-Luc, I'm not sorry. So anyway, out of respect, I decided to write a piece to play with these gentlemen. Slightly complicated. A little bit of a test, in fact. To see. But then it turned out that I was the one guy who couldn't play this tune. Karma's a tough thing. So anyway, we're going to play this now. If anybody can figure out the time signature at the end, Stanley will reward you. This is entitled Storm Warning.
Thank you.
trust me, this is the banjo player.
Thank you.
Monsters Moon. And right now we're going to, there's going to be one more solo, and you can probably figure out who it is. Please welcome the one and only incredible Stanley Clarke.
Thank you.
Seems like if you wanted it to hurt, you'd do just what you just did.
Stop there. We're going to do a tune. This tune is written by Bela. Strange time, you know. But, you know, it's so funny. Instrumental musicians, we just... It's a cool tone, you know, this is cool. But, you know, I was in the studio one day, and the guy says, what does that tune feel like? You know, man, I think I said, man, I gotta take my kid to school. School days, great. Some of our tunes, we just pick up books. I think we just picked up a book or something when we were looking at this in a hotel. One of those books, Hilton books or something. So this is called Plucky Davenport.
I have an idea. Maybe funky then.
That's our new title. Thank you.
much. We have had such a great time playing for you, and we're going to finish up with a tune written by Stanley Clarke on an instrument that he is debuting for the first time tonight. It's called the electric bass. I think it's going to be a really big thing. And this is a suite of pieces that Stanley wrote. This is entitled Jouer, which I believe is French.
Thank you.
from the 70s, you can tell from the title, about a time of months. It's called the Trans Love Express.
You don't get to name any more tunes, Jean-Luc.
Thank you.